Evening, everyone. Are you ready?
Dave, have you feel off that? Is it a case of opportunity missed, or are you happy with a good point at Old Trafford?
Good evening. I am very proud for our work and how every player respond on the 90 minutes, because when we are winning is good moment, but they draw, equalize very quickly, and then we got up after their 2 goals. And above all, second half, I think our player, they worked finding to win, and I think we were close more than then to do the third goal. But I think also this moment De Gea saved 2 or 3 times with good action.
How did you stop the injuries and then involved in?
It's the worst for us today. Worst news is the first is Rob Holding. We are going to White, who is telling us the doctor, but maybe it's big injuries. But we are going to White.
And
is his knee. And another is Aaron Ramsey. I think it's a small injury with Aaron. But they show us with all. Every player needs to be okay with a mentality, with also, like today, because after these 2 injuries, every player responds with good commitment and good mentality to keep in the difficult moment our performance on the game. And we can control the game like we want, not 90 minutes, but I think above all the second half, and give us confidence. I think today this draw is not the best, but it's not the worst, and I think it's good if Saturday we will win against Huddersfield. And I say to the player, we need to finish this week. First is good rest after today, because every player finished very tired, but it's normal after Sunday match against Tottenham. Also is the same, because very demanding our work physically, but we are thinking Saturday. No, not frustrated. I am very proud with the player, and I think also it's a very good match for every supporter. They support and our support. I think this match today, I think is high quality of the 2 teams, and I think also every person like love the football. I think it's very good match for us.
The Manchester United first goal looked like it possibly offside with a free kick. Clary just went after Leno, palmed it out, and also there was a possible red card. Maybe for
Rojo
in
FS,
I thought
you agreed on that. Yes, I know, but when it's coming, the bar, here is the same bar, the bar? The movie assistance,
yeah,
with the camera. When it's coming, also for us, I think, can equalize something, like it's difficult decision for the referee, and I know maybe it's offside, but it's very difficult because it's very quickly the action, and sometimes is for us, sometimes is for the position, but I think the referee's decision not important today for the result. I think this draw can be used, but also I think we control the game, and if one team deserved to win, I think we did more.
Sorry, can I just think, do you think Rocco should have been sent off or not? I mean, it was a reckless 2-foot challenge and he was out of control at the time. Do you think it was a red card or not?
Debería haber sido rojo para rojo, una entrada con los pies y falta de control también.
I don't know. I usually the referee is difficult for them, but I am knowing here every referee they have a lot of personality, and I respect a lot their decision if they are okay or not okay, and they can also they can do sometimes mistakes, but I think is equalized for two teams. And then in the analysis tactically the 90 minute I think we improve a lot in the 90 minute, and above all the second half I think we are more close than our victory than then, but I think also this draw is not bad for us, and we can do better if Saturday against Goodfield we win the 3 points more.
What did it say about your team, the level of performance today, tonight, coming so soon after the top game, such an intense game, what, coming here to Old Trafford and playing like
our challenge is away. Our challenge is against teams like Manchester United, and I think today is positive our response. I think we are getting a better competitive team. I think our spirit also is good, and we got up after two draws in the 90 minute, and we found the victory every time. I think this is the spirit. And also, usually Manchester United can create a lot of chances here, and I think we didn't concede a lot of chances for a score. Above all the second half, I think only the goal and not more. And I think for us, for take confidence, for take also our rhythm in the competition and our way, I think today they are very, very positive things.
Thank you.
Last one, Laurent
Koscielny. Laurent is very close than us to play, because he played two matches with under 23, the last yesterday on Tuesday, and we are thinking will start with us playing. I don't know if Saturday is one possibility, but thinking for Europa League against Karabakh is we are thinking this match like a good match for him.
Una pregunta, la última puede ser. Para jugadores de la sexta, lo único, hoy ha salido el posible interés de tu equipo en Isco. ¿Te interesa? ¿Hay alguna opción para el mercado de invierno?
Bueno, si hablamos de rumores, podemos estar aquí toda la noche.
Bueno, pero ¿te gusta o...?
Si hablamos de rumores, podemos estar toda la noche.
Vale.
Gracias.
Eso no es tan fácil.